Hey everybody, it's Mike at Fitin 20. I want to show you how to use the TRX to do a straight arm pull down. So, a wide grip pull down, or a pull up, is an exercise where you keep your elbows back and you're pulling either a weight down, a cable weight down, or you're pulling yourself up. Okay? Straight arm pull down is when you're holding a cable, or in this case it's going to be a TRX, and you're pulling it down but you're keeping your arms straight. We're really focusing on the lat muscle, okay, the big back muscle here. What it does, like it crosses this joint, your shoulder joint, and attaches on your arm, and works to either pull you up or pull whatever it is down that you're trying to pull down, okay? It works the same as I'm pushing down with my arm here. It contracts to pull my arm down. I'm also really working my tricep as well, because my tricep is A, helping to keep my arm straight, and B, the long head of my tricep, which also crosses my shoulder joint, will be assisting in pulling my arm down, but it's mainly the lat. There's another muscle called teres major, which is working as well in this movement, but we're really focusing on the lat. So, what I want to do is, as with all my other TRX exercises, okay, if I'm doing it keeping my feet together, which is the harder way to do it, then what I want to remember is to straighten my legs, lock my quads, lock my knees, squeeze my butt, tighten my tummy, keep my head straight. It's not down, it's not back, okay? And what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull myself up by pushing my arms down, and I'm keeping the elbows locked as much as I can, okay? I'm going to breathe in and out. In and out. Now, for most people, I'm going to recommend that you do the exercise staggered, because that allows you to lean on the front foot, thereby taking some of the weight off your upper body that you're using to push yourself up. So it reduces the amount you have to push up. You're going to see what I mean here in a minute. Okay, so I'll show you the harder way first, okay? So remember everything I said, okay? I'm going to lock the knees, squeeze the butt, tighten the tummy, straighten my head, okay? And from here, I'm going to start with the cables nice and high, like above my forehead, and I'm going to push down. Nice and high. If I need to make it harder, I just step back a little more, okay? Or I step out like this to make it easier. Push. Don't let the arms bend, okay? You're probably going to feel it a lot in your triceps, but focus on in here and see if you're feeling it in here, okay? It's going to be harder to feel it in there, but that's really what's working. So, if you're going to do it staggered, remember, please, to keep your body straight from your shoulder to your pelvis down to your foot, your rear foot, okay? What I mean by that is don't do this. Don't, as you pull down, either go like this or bend over, okay? Because your arms will bend if you do that, okay? So what you want to do is, from here, you just want to make sure that your body stays nice and straight and push everything up, okay? So you're going to start off of your heels, okay? Maybe on the heel of your front foot, but your rear heel is going to have to be off the ground to keep your body straight. If not, you're going to be bent over, and that's what I don't want, okay? Lift the heel up, straighten the body, and push yourself up until you feel the back heel touch the ground. Breathe in, and out. In, and out. Okay? So there you go. That's a TRX straight arm pull down.